So the ball's a short hop, so he's just maintaining the short hop. He's working underneath the baseball, working to the center of his lower chest with his elbows out. His levers are relaxed and loose. If you notice, he has flex in his elbow. It's because his chest is forward and his hips are down. The taller he plays, the straighter his arms are going to be, which creates stiffness. He's working right out in front of his face, working from the ground up. Levers are loose. He's working on playing with the ball.